Hey guys, welcome to another Mini Z video. I decided to commemorate the Bathurst 2012 12-hour race that I'd do a Mini Z race, a shadow racing for 12 laps. So I've got my two Audis ready to go. We'll take a look at the one that actually won the 2012 Bathurst race, which is this one, number 1A. And number 2A crashed out. So let's get ready to race.